Oh, man. I mean, you know, Hugh Jackman is kind of, when you think about Wolverine and, you know, to do anything different or better than what Hugh Jackman is able to do, it's kind of tough to imagine stepping into those shoes. Who knows? I don't know. I think there's always a desire for guys to play superheroes, but I get to play a pretty cool superhero being a dad.